So hello guys, now let us see this problem in HackerRank or word score. This problem is difficulty level is medium, but I don't know why. This problem is actually really easy. Actually, this problem is in debugging section. Debugging means basically we just have to find a bug in the code. By bug, what I mean is we just have to point out one mistake in the code because of which our test cases are not working. So this is the code that they have given us by default, and we just can't erase this thing. But they have given this code and this works. This pretty much works. So I'll do one thing, I'll just copy this code and paste it on PyCharm so that we can verify for all the test cases, right? So this is my code for now. So see, whatever the problem is, I'll explain it to you first. So input was first line is two, means basically two words, that is this word and this word. Two words, the letters can be from 1 to 20. So we just have to calculate the score. If the number of vowel in each word is say even, then the score will be added by two. And if the number of vowels is odd, then we'll add the score by one. So basically we just have to add score by two and one, which is what they have did over here. So see, they have first of all calculated the vowels, and if basically the number of vowels, if they are divisible by two, then they have incremented the score by one, as they have incremented the score by one. Over here they have incremented by two and here by one. So we have to find out the bug in this code. So I'll do one thing, I'll copy the sample input from HackerRank so that we can check everything. So I'll just copy this input. Hold on. Yeah, and the answer should be four according to this thing. So let us just run this code and I'll paste the sample thing over here. So okay, enter. So see, we got four, but actually I didn't check for each and every test case. Actually I didn't check for the bug. So I'll do one thing, after this else I'll print out score. Fine, and now I'll run this code because I want to check for it, right? So I'll just paste that thing and run. So it just gave me four. Because why? Because it else means it if it is odd. So if it is odd, it is not odd actually. The number of there are yeah in each every and everything there are even vowels. So that is there are two vowels. Here is one and two, so two and two vowels, so it is not going to go to odd, so it is not printing out score. So fine, I don't want this right now. Fine, it didn't do anything. But if it is even, that is this thing, then let us print it out so that we can check for everything. So let's print out and run this code. So I'll again paste it, and if you see, we got the answer as 2 and 4, 4, because afterwards it just went, but it is going through the loop. That's why I printed out. But it is fine. 2 is fine. Now I'll again comment this out because I again don't need this. Okay, fine, I erase it. Now first input was right. Now let us check for the second sample test case, which is this thing. I'll just copy this code, and the answer over here is again 4. Okay, I'll just run Yeah, if you see, now see, programming is awesome. So for the first word, if you see, we are incrementing it by 1 because it is odd. That then we have to increment it by 1. Over here, if you see, the vowels are odd. 1, 2, and 3. There are 3 vowels, so it is odd. So the score should have been 1, right? And afterwards, over here also vowels are odd, so over here also score should have been 1, but it is again 0. So it means that we are not able to increment the score by 1. That is, this thing is not working. But if you see 1, 2, 3, and 4 vowels, that is even number of vowels, so score is getting incremented by 2. So that means that for even it is working, which means this code is right. This is working, but this is not working. And if you see, PyCharm is actually highlighting us because it is saying this does not have any effect. Why does it say so is because this thing is nothing but a unary operator, which is used in C++ or any other language. It is not applicable in Python. So basically what we have to do is we just have to increment score by 1. So just write score equals to score plus 1 or score plus equals to 1, and that's all that you have to do. Just copy this code, or not copy, just change one line over here. So instead of writing plus plus score, just write score plus equals to 1. And that's all that you have to do. I can submit it because I know it is right. Yeah, everything is fine. So that's all from my side. You can subscribe to our channel for more program related content. Until then, stay tuned and keep learning. Thank you.